Hey, Willie. Hey, Hazel. Hit thumbs up, please. So let me get this situated. There we go. All right. So first, I want to talk about this hair. So I'm about to say this is how my hair looks naturally, but that would be a lie because I've been to work. I've been out of work, I've had a hat on, I've been playing in my hair, but I shampooed my hair this morning and I just used this Cantu Shea Butter and I used some of this Softy. But I didn't use any hairspray today, I didn't use my sponge, I just used those two products and water. And after work shenanigans, wearing a hat, playing in my hair, and just a little bit of water touch up. This is how my hair looks naturally. So tonight I'm gonna try the Marc Anthony Strictly Curls and see how that works. And then I'll probably touch up in the morning with some more of that as well. As some leave-in moisturizer from Cantu. And what I'm about to do is just take a shower, play some Christmas tunes. I was going to take a nap, and that got kind of screwed up, but it just didn't work out. So it got me some lemon peels. I'm gonna throw in the shower with me to kind of like wake me up and rejuvenate me and play some Christmas music. And yeah, now this is not a peep show, okay? You want to see a peep show? Head on over to the P and the Hub and get you a peep show. But I will not be on camera giving the girls all of what needs not to be given on YouTube. Unlike some of my contemporaries, however, I digress. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get in the shower. Hopefully this wakes me up. That's the point of this, just to wake me up and get back some energy because, child, them drinks. But we have Memory Lane tonight at 10:45. So in a little less than 2 hours, about an hour and a half. So let's get this show on the road. I'm gonna add a filter. And I think this is the best one. And of course, when I get out the shower, I have my robe, so it won't be no Snapchat challenges going on. Yeah, I think that one's gonna be good. Yeah, I think it's gonna be the best one for this situation. So, Christmas music, shower, a little bit of after hair care, and something else. There was something else, but that wasn't it. That wasn't it. There was something else. I'll probably do skincare separately. I don't know if that was it, but that definitely was not the hell it. That was not it. He got attitude. He got a lot of attitude right now. All right, music. Now we're going to grab my robe. Thank you. Sorry, y'all.
Deck the house like Christmas Eve. Where the goddamn thing at? Okay, there you go. Normal. All right.
So, I'm going to put in this Marc Anthony Strictly Curls, and that's it. I'm not going to add anything else. I'm going to see what this does by itself. And if I need to refresh in the morning, I will do that, which I probably will have to, because my hair eats products up. Like, it just sucks it up like a goddamn cookie monster. I don't like the way it feels. It's like, it comes out really like gel-like. I really can't see that, but it feels really watery. And this is like a deluxe sample size. So that's not the actual size of the product. So we're gonna call this what, Vlogmas Day, what, 15? Today's the 15th? Vlogmas Day 15, bitches! So not a lot of breakage at all, actually. Just a couple of strands. Yeah, not a lot of breakage at all. I'm good with that. While I was in the shower, I actually did one cleanse on my face. I did some charcoal soap. So when I do my skincare later, I'll only do one cleanse. I normally do two, but because I did one in the shower. Because that charcoal soap, also not charcoal, but that black soap is It gets even charcoal soap, gets charcoal soap, toothpaste, but black soap, you know, it gets messy, so I prefer to use it in the shower than use it like at my actual sink. So when I do my skincare later, I will not be doing two cleanses, I'll just be doing one cleanse. I've already done one. But in the meantime, I'm gonna get to something else real quick. Before I get to skincare, I'm gonna use my Beauty Bakery. This is female owned and black owned. Just like youloveshawnee.com, use code BLAZIN25 and get 25% off at youloveshawnee.com. This is Beauty Bakery, their sugar lip scrub. So you can use this as a lip scrub, or you can use it just as a lip moisturizer throughout the day. I like it both ways. I prefer it as a moisturizer than a scrub because I feel like it doesn't really have the strength of a lip scrub that I really want, but it's okay because it's still a great product for other purposes, and it's female owned and it's black owned. Just apply some, and you can use your lips like to help out with the exfoliation. Don't take a little bit more. And you don't need a whole lot. And I love that. I love you have a product where a little goes a long way. And this is that product. And get up in them corners. Don't forget them crusty corners. Some of you got some crusty lip corners. Get them crusty lip corners, honey. Okay. And get them lip corners. And I just like to take my washcloth and just wipe that. Give it a quick little rinse, wipe it again. And after that, I either apply a little bit more to moisturize, or get like one of my favorite lip glosses, or one of my lip glosses. You can get on my Etsy shop or through my email. Jesus. Jesus. I'm going to use my Essence Lips Go Wild Plumping Lip Gloss. And get the top off, that is. Loop, there we go. Glory. Jesus. All right, so next, just to keep me hydrated until I do skincare later, I'm taking my Pixi Glow Oil. This isn't a glow oil, no, it's, this is my glow oil right here. Yeah, this is just the Pixi Rose Oil Blend. I'm gonna take some of this. Just like 2, 3, maybe 4 drops. Maybe 5, depending on how you feel. It says some products, a little really goes a long way. And then we have some Vaseline. Just regular, no, not lavender or anything, just regular Vaseline. Make sure it's nice and clean. Nice and clean. And I'm just gonna take some Vaseline and just apply it. You could also just put some in the palm of your hand, warm it up, rub it, warm it up, and apply it that way. But I'm just gonna do it this way. And the Vaseline and the rose oil, they blend together very nicely. I also like, I'm trying to get up into my hairline a little bit, keep that hairline hydrated. The hairline ashy. Cause why have a hydrated face and hydrated neck and your hairline is ashy and crusty? So we got everything spread out evenly. Just use that excess on the hands. Keep your hands nice and hydrated. Your hands will tell your age. Yes, hairline ash. We don't do no ashy nothing around here. No ashy nothing around here. Keep them hands nice and hot. Keep your Vaseline clean, Amber. Keep your Vaseline. Hello? If your top come off, get some Saran wrap, some aluminum foil, get a Ziploc bag. Put some duct tape on top of it. But keep your personal hygiene products sanitary, please. People, thank you. Just a FYI. Spread the word. I appreciate it, okay? So besides that, that's it until later. I got some drinks on the way. And I might fry some chicken wings. See how I feel. Matter of fact, you know what I did in a long time? I haven't picked my hair out in a long time. There's a pick in here somewhere. Oh, don't hide now, bitch. Don't hide now. That's my next task, to declutter underneath my sink. That's my next task. The bitch is a mess down there. The cocoa butter Vaseline. Okay, Willie. Almost done anyway, but I didn't pick. Hubby said he would help me twist my hair if I wanted to. I don't trust him though. Okay, Michael. Let's give him Michael Jackson. Let's give him Jackson 5. If anything, I would still get my side shaved and just twist the top. I don't want no head, whole head of dreads. I ain't got time for that. It's about to be summer again. When these months be flying by, it'll be summer again before you know it. I know who ain't bald headed, and it's me, bitch. It ain't me. What she about to say? You know, this one right here, reckless. She say anything. I'm about to get off here. It's been almost an hour, damn. Within an hour, dear God. Now that's how you take a. Let me get off of here if I start throwing shade. Now, for those who want to attempt to take a shower on live, that is how you do it. Without getting nude, getting flagged. That's how you take a live shower and not show all your goodies and get flagged. Please take notes. Thank you. All right, I will catch y'all later. If you catch the replay, leave a thumbs up. If you want a peep show, this ain't that type of show. I don't work for free, bitch. I'll see y'all later. Shantae, so let me tell you what ain't thinging right now, Shantae. That thing ain't thinging because it ain't that place that the thing be thinging, okay? And what thing? Y'all figure it out.